Hey y'all, welcome back to Georgia Cooking for the Soul. Today I'm gonna make a loaded baked potato. Okay, first I'm gonna rinse the potato off and put some water in this pan. The way I'm gonna do my baked potato, I'm not gonna bake it. I'm gonna boil my potato. That way it won't take as long. Okay, I've got it in here. This pot, I'm gonna put some salt. Put a good little bit of salt because you want it seasoned, okay? Now take it over here to the stove. Then I'm gonna tell you what other ingredients I'm gonna use, okay? On. All right. Also, for my loaded potato, I'm going to use some lean ground chuck. Okay. I'm going to use this. I got some cheese. Got an onion, a bell pepper, sour cream, some olives, and butter. Okay. So what we're going to do now, I'm going to cut up let me wash my bell pepper and onion. Cut up this bell pepper. I got half, but I might not need half. I'm just making just enough for one potato. Okay. I'm cutting these up kind of small, but you really don't have to cut them up this small. It all depends on what size you like yours. Okay, I think that'll be enough bell pepper. I think I'm going to put all the half onion in here. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna brown my ground chuck. Okay. Get this set up for the stove. Okay, that's. Well, I'm gonna put them. I'm not gonna cook the whole pack of ground chuck. Yeah. I'm just gonna use about just as much I think I would need on that potato. First, I'll put my onion. Peppers. Okay, the seasoning that I'm going to use. With a combination blend of lawry seasoned salt, accent, and adobo seasoning. Okay, put a little bit of that on now. Garlic powder. Onion powder. And black pepper. Okay. I'll bring it a little closer, let you see it. I'll let that cook, y'all, and I'll be back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Got the potato here. Get the knife and cut it. Okay. First thing I'll put on here gonna be some margarine. Then I'm going to put some sour cream. About my bacon bits here. Put bacon bits on it. Okay, bacon bits. Y'all see it? I'm gonna put some cheese next. Ground chuck. Okay, there's a loaded baked potato. Okay. And I just like to put a few olives, just, you know, just on the side. If you don't like olives, don't put them on the phone here. I like olives. Okay. This is my version of a loaded baked potato. One of the ways I like to eat mine is several ways. Okay, that's the way I'm gonna eat it today. Okay, take a look at the loaded baked potato. I'll give it a try. Okay. It's good, y'all. Give it a try and let me know what you think about it. Real good. Okay. Don't y'all, I'm gonna close now. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And if you like this video, give me a thumb up, okay? After you watch it. Okay. Well, see y'all next time. Bye-bye.